Two names known around the world are taking on some of Northwest Arkansas's 250 miles of trails. Seven-time NASCAR Series champion Jimmy Johnson trading in his four wheels for two today to be alongside world champion mountain biker Brian Lopes in Bentonville. What the professionals have to say about their ride, that's coming up tonight at 10.